as long as I got you. Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video, and today I'm going to show you guys what I do on a cold winter day. And yeah, my friends are going to be filming me today. And I was already super excited. So yeah, we're probably going to do some dress ups today, and then I'm going to show you guys the brushing, taking up, and yeah, tomorrow we have a Christmas photo shoot, and we're gonna make a vlog about that too, and that's gonna go live, I think, one day before Christmas. And yeah, so we're gonna film two vlogs, one today and one tomorrow, and today is gonna be a bar vlog. But yeah, let's get started.
This is echt heel vrolijk. Kom maar.
Yes, you guys noticing that I lunch now before I'm gonna ride, because in the winter she's just like, she has so much spice. So we're gonna lunch her first, and then we're gonna start riding. And I think just dress up. Only if it goes like really well, I'm gonna do jumping. But yeah, she's very happy today. Today it was my plan to just ride like when it's getting dark, because I know it's so much more Christmassy like vibe, and lights and light in the dark, and we have very light light lights in the riding arena, so you can see enough to ride. And my instructor hang on all these lights, so it's extra Christmassy. Yeah, and today are you gonna ride in the Hunter Green or in the mist?
Hunter Green.
Hunter Green.
Yeah, but I'm probably gonna keep this on.
That on?
Yes, but this doesn't.
Oh, zo, ja. Maar mist zie je beter in donker. Hunter Green zie je niet als het donker is.
En Hunter Green dus match a bit with the mist.
So yeah.
If I just put this on. Yeah. You know what I mean. Okay, I'm gonna grab the tag. I grab the tag, and then I have my own like place where I can like save all my stuff, so that's here. You probably can't see anything, but here I have my halter, and then my riding helmet and my gloves. But today I'm just gonna ride in this, because actually that's my favorite setup ever, because it's just such a nice color. But yeah, also soon is my birthday. I'm too excited. It's in 2 weeks today. I am my birthday is on the thank you. So Thales doesn't really like being tacked up, so she tries to bite me, but I think many horses don't like being tacked up. Most horses don't like being tacked up, and Thales just reacts like she wants to bite me. She doesn't really bite me, but she doesn't like it. So don't get flashed or anything. She's looking very mad now, but after I put the saddle on and the girth, then I'm giving her a carrot so she knows she did well, and she always tries, so.
Oh. Gewoon geen aandacht aan geven. Nee. Dus gewoon doen alsof er niks gebeurt.
And we try to not act like something happens, because if we do and we get scared, then she thinks she's the boss and we don't want that. So we try not to react. And I got used to it, so I kind of know that she isn't really going to bite me.
Good show. Goed zo.
Goed zo, meisje.
Dan is ze ook gewoon blij, hè?
We always give her pets, so she, like, we don't get mad or anything. So we try different things, like giving her treats every time we get something, but then afterwards she will just be mad too. So we didn't really know what to do, but now we just ignore it. So that's the best thing we can do, actually.
Mm-hmm.
So that works the best for us. But Thales is a mare, and she is just very spicy. We try to ignore it, which sometimes is pretty hard.
Thank you.
Run it up. Run it up.
Ja.
Ja, dat kun je ook niet. Ja, zo
fijn. Ik hou het van het weer. Alleen
het jaar
lekker.
In de winter loopt Cupido tenminste lekker door.
Sorry guys, I'm doing a little voiceover here because I didn't film the outro. But yeah, I put her rug on, all warm and cozy, and then basically she got her feed, and yeah, she was just eating. Yeah, basically then after that I left, I went home, and yeah, that's basically it. Thank you for watching. Bye guys!